place. Ooh! By walking through a secret wall, Morlock has gained a level of experience. Nice. Where does rogues, they all usually get a fast, their fast level up. Okay, we go this way. This looks like a travel marker. Travel, you can travel through it. Huh? Something moved again. Ooh, arrows. And more rations. We won't need these rations. We need these rations for a secret for this level. If you move outside these areas, you always go in a circle. You cannot leave except by going like this. And as you can see, oh well, you can't see, because this behind the wall, behind this wall, the block disappeared. Oh no, the door is stuck. What do I do? The party tries to force the door and fails. The party forces the door. Oh yes. In Afterburner 2 and 3 you can actually tell your cleric to turn monsters. In this game she does it automatically, I think one time per monster to turn the undead. No one is able to pry this door open. Oh yes, I have to throw something. Okay. It means nothing. Nah. Ooh. Ah! Zombie! He's left for dead. Yes, if you hit an enemy who got turned, he becomes aggressive. Oh! Zangara gains a level of experience by picking up a potion of giant strength. Sheesh! Oh, I picked up a cola! Oh! I got a level! Awesome! Well, I guess he got experience by finding the last alcove, so this here is open. And, very important item. Very important item. You need these stone items. If you watched my After World 2 Let's Play, you know why these stone items are pretty important. I will show you when it's time. I can't enter there yet. Let's throw a dagger. When in doubt, throw a dagger. Oh, there are enemy. Oh, there are people I don't know. Throw a dagger. The carving looks familiar. We will go in there later, if at all. Entry level. Close the door. The room seems to move. Correction facility. Oh! This is like a moving platform. So, we die. Die. I prefer axes. I think an axe does more damage than a club. Can clerics wield bows? Nope. They can't. Well, considering an arrow is a pointy weapon, makes sense. Oh yes, skeletons take half damage from non-blunt weapons. So, the mace would have done more damage to the skeletons. Yes, I have to boast with my Dungeons & Dragons knowledge. Leave me be. They always seem to drop an axe. Oh, okay, this one not. Not that I mention it. One of them, I think, pops a helmet. Usually. Ah! Speaking of the devil. So, let's close these doors, and the room seems to move. Ah, it's still not the same entry. Zombies! Wrong button. How about a turn undead? Hello? Oh, you don't have to do turn undead. No, Serena, we've seen. Just be like that. I don't care. Oh no, my party is hurt. I should heal them. Let me show you how spells work. Right click on the symbol. Disappears. Cure him. The problem is, as you can see, if you have this open, you cannot see the compass. I'm not sure if this is the same in Dungeons and Dragons. Oh, your mage wants to cast a spell. You cannot sense direction anymore. I don't think so. I guess it didn't have any space left to put the compass. Sorry. Ooh, I'm tired. So, a lock. Let's open it. Failed lockpick attempt. Hey, cannot open it. Key. Doesn't work. Oh, that's why the silver key. Ooh! Leather boots! Why do my clerics don't have leather boots? Can't they afford leather boots? I mean, come on, it's leather boots! Oh well. I have a poor party. Ooh, more like a skin, a level of experience. McSheen has gained a level of experience. McSheen, yes, should have gotten a level, yes, Mavs as a devil. Will your healers heal the party? No, I want to rest for 28 hours. And we just rested for 18 hours. That's totally normal. Let's save the game. Are you sure you wish to save the game? Yes, game saved. Yes, you can only have one save game in this game. Unless in Afterworld 2, where you could have 5, 6? A lot more. So, where do I... Oh! Let's go down! The levels later on are not that straightforward. Well, these are not straightforward either, because they are a little bit mazy. But... Ah, you feel dizzy. What was this? Oh, this is the same room than before. Let's see, I go south, I go north. That's why you usually don't have your spellbook open all the time, so you can detect traps like that. Usually it doesn't tell you that you feel dizzy. Just turn around. Hello! What's a walk doing in the sewers? What's that strange noise? Quator. No. What's in here? Is this a user's area? Can't believe it. Well, I got a key, so it wasn't that useless. So, let's go a different way, like this way. City of Waterdeep, Rapid Access Transport System, RATS. Why are there two transporters next to each other? Ah, this room. You don't have to do it this way. It was just for wasting keys. Ooh, I fall down here. I actually don't want to fall down. Ooh, backstabber taken. Yes, another thing, seeds are useless except for lockpicking, and you can only pick like 4 locks. Since you cannot backstab. So that's why I don't really feel bad for not playing fair in this game. What the hell? I think one of these, usually they cast a magic missile when you see them the first time. Lock appears jammed. Okay. Look, do you hear this? I think these are the cool tours. Haha, I almost fell down. Oh. Ooh, ancients. What's this? This hole looks like the inside of a jewel box. Put a jewel in. Okay. Can't remember this room. Ooh. Jubel. Nice. More arrows. I never use arrows in these games. Because you always have to pick up the arrows afterwards and it just doesn't make sense to use them. Okay. Let's go this way. Ah. Another jewel box. There's a jewel with gala. Open it. What? I think. Aha! Got a mace to the face. Ooh, face. Another teleport or something. Or turn around up. Let's call them. Ooh, scored a fireball. But the fireball scroll is useless until my mage can cast level 3 spells. So, 2 more levels. Another gem. Nice. Svengala, you pick up all the gems. Ow. No. Die. Haha. So, what's this? It's a stone. A rock? Rock. It's almost like a stone to me. What's the difference between a stone and a rock? I think rocks are usually larger. Between a stone and a boulder. I don't know. Damn, you look ugly. Going green. Ooh, 14 damage. Hello, what do we have here? I'm full of crap. Leather armor. Let's feed my people. Let my people feed. Finally, a long sword. And these are human bones. Looks like he was in a cell. I really miss auto mapping. Always stay moving when fighting these so they don't throw a magic missile. Oh no, they cast not magic missile but electric bolt. Oh, they don't move unless you attack them. Let's kill them one by one. Fuck. Die! Aha! Magic missile! In your face! Are these monsters or humanoids? Hold person. Hey! It works! Awesome! Ow! Are you a person too? No. Brrrr. I think this was the hardest room in the whole game.